Hey, what's up? I'm Daryl from Snapcase. We're here at the Warped Tour, and you're watching Leper's Disease TV.
Say hi to everybody who's seeing us play for the first time. Thanks for watching. Everybody who's seen us play before, thanks for supporting us, coming back. This goes out to everybody who's gonna make this a positive day today. This one's called Incarnation. If you know it, help us sing. It goes out to Sue. They're gonna be playing right over there as soon as we finish. So make sure you check them out.
Fire! The sun's not out. That's a good thing. I hate the sun.
Fuck the sun. You learn to hate the sun any minute on the Warped Tour.
Usually you love the sun when you're from Seattle, but not this summer. All right, we have a new album out. It's called Slowly Going the Way of the Buffalo. But you don't have to stop right now. Time flies by when that same thing is something. Just a self that my faith and my fingers and touch. Overwhelming in our nothing strength. I don't think of anything of God much. People die and don't know why. I can't give some understanding. Feeling content. Tomorrow is another day, another chance to make things right. chance to fall, but leave your voice.
Time here at the Warped Tour. Beautiful Warped Tour. It's a beautiful day. Get a shot of this. Get a shot of this beautiful sky. Oh, it's a little overcast today. And you're watching Leper's Disease. Check it out. Let me give you a brief history about the Warped Tour. 4 years running, every summer, 5 weeks, every fucking band is on it, you say?
Every band possible.
Every band, 30 bands a day. You got things like All, you got things like NOFX, Rancid, Bad Religion. Who else we got? We got Snapcase, Deftones, H2O.
Punk Rock Karaoke.
Punk Rock Karaoke.
Karaoke.
And we also have Safe Ferris.
We got
specials.
We got specials.
We got everything. We got the whole fucking deck.
We got Jeff Jones. We got
everything.
So you need to know. Earhart.
We got some skaters.
Like 10 bucks. See if you can go around the fucking van's tent. Let's go, you fucking weirdos. Let's go. This goes out to Vinny Stigma, the godfather of New York hardcore. Around that fucking van's tent. Around that van's tent. Let's go. Keep going. Keep fucking going. Let's go. Around the van's tent. Circle pick. song is called I See It In Us. It's got a nice breakdown. I'll see you guys fuck it up. You ready?
We'll be right back. Alright, what's up? We're H2O. We're at the Warped Tour 98. See those kids over there? Those kids all rock. And that's Bad Religion over there. And Unwritten Law is getting ready to play here. They're going to tear it up. And we're just happy to be on the tour because all our friends are on the tour. Rancid, No Effects. You know, we're making friends with a lot of new people, Deftones. It's all good. It's a good time.
Okay, but what I do want to say is that we came on this tour in a motorhome, like an RV. And our RV exploded in Colorado. And since then, we've been hitching rides with all the other bands. Like, we've been riding with the Specials, with No Effects, with like the Skaters, with the protesters.
Playing right now?
Bad Religion. I'm making friends with those guys too. I met Jay, he's a bass player, really nice guy. And the drummer's cool. I've met the others really.
Yeah, I just want to say that I got to ride with the Specials last night because I'm homeless right now on this tour. And I couldn't let on that I knew about their legendary status. And they're the most humblest dudes ever. They rock.
They're very humble dudes.
Let's see if we can get Rusty to say something not sarcastic.
I gotta say something about the Warped Tour. Kevin Lyman and all his crew, they are the most amazing people you'll ever meet. They know what's up with like punk rock family and just keeping things real, because our RV broke down. We got nowhere to go. We don't have the money to be buying a bus or to be on a bus, but they invited us. Every one of us have got a spot on this tour, and every one of the bands pulled together. And it's like extended family. It's probably the most amazing tour any band could ever do.
We got a couple of songs written, and we're trying to prepare ourselves to go into the process of getting some new songs in the set. But we're not going to stop touring because that's all we know how to do. And we just sit around with no life unless we do. Hey, what's up? This is Todd from H2O. We love St. Louis. We're coming back many, many times. And you're watching Leopard's Disease like you should be.
Thank you.
Very special day. Today is our 666th show. And we're here to share with beautiful St. Louis and the surrounding areas. Thank you very much. Run Rinlaw from San Diego, California. We'll be right back.
days. But I just can't find a cure to get you out of bed. You're so real, dream as you could be. But it feels like you're a part of someone's fantasy. Hey, I don't know what you want from me. You take away my life. Yeah!
everywhere.
Let's see if we can get Rusty to say something not sarcastic.
It's a very lovely day at the Warped Tour today.
Hey, St. Louis, listen, what's up? This is Todd from H2O. We love coming to St. Louis. We love playing, and you should love watching Lepers. Hey, what's up? This is Todd from H2O. We love St. Louis. We're coming back many, many times, and you're watching Leper's Disease like you should be.
What's up, it's dinner time, we're at the Warped Tour. I'm usually about to watch Leopard's Disease. Let me take that over.
Leopard's Disease.
Hey, what's up, this is Siv. It's dinner time here at the Warped Tour. Beautiful Warped Tour, it's a beautiful day. Get a shot of this. Get a shot of this beautiful sky. Oh, it's a little overcast today, and you're watching Leopard's Disease. Check it out.
Punk rock karaoke.
And we also have Safe Ferris.
We got specials.
You got specials.
We got everything. We got the whole fucking bag.
Got Jeff Jones.
We got everything.
Even Amelia Earhart.
We got some skaters. We got the kitchen sink Limber Brady. And we also know Jimmy Hoffa here on the Death Touch.
But where is Old Zealand?
Exactly. That's what we got. Cool.
Leopard's Disease TV.
Alright.
Ready?
Lars Ransom, you're watching Leopard's Disease TV.